God, Scott, that was a good start. The George. So today is the 30th of January. 24. Chilly today, it's a lot better than it has been. The old wind's dropped. George, it seems like all the windows are dry today. It's all good. Yesterday I fitted the battery isolator. I see some people fitting them for security reasons. It's quite easy to bypass it, so you just need to jump across. But I can understand, but to be honest, if you pop the bonnet, you can just push the on. The reason why I've got it is to disconnect that battery. Not because it goes flat when I leave it for a while. It's not too bad. It's more because of I leave things on. Like the heater, lights, that sort of thing. So that's the reason why I've got it. So far so good. Doing what I'm supposed to do. Click it off, click it on. And if I lost the key fob or the battery went or something, I could still do it by lifting the bonnet. If I was leaving it long term, I could disconnect that or just a push of my button. So at the minute, all looks good. George is running absolutely brilliant. I need to do something with the light switch I've got in here for the heater, but even that works okay for now. Quite in no hurry. But eventually, I was going to put something in the bottom, like a dash, maybe a parcel shelf in it, and put them gauges in I've got in the boot. But that'll be an all in the future thing. I need to get some work done on my bus now. I need to concentrate on getting some jobs done before we go camping. There is another job on George I want to get done, hopefully this week, and that is, remember when I took the front panel off when I did the oil leak? Well, I said I need to put some bolts in on the front, so it's just a matter of drilling two or three holes, putting a couple of nuts and bolts through, just to secure it better. This week, then I can do some stuff with the bus. I've got loads of little things in my mind I want to do. I'll have a look at the speedo in the bus. I want to fit my diesel heater before we go camping, because sometimes in May that's quite chilly at night. Should have really waited for a sometimes in the end can get quite chilly in May. Obviously, if we got an electric hook up, I don't need to use a diesel vehicle. I use my little fan here, it's cold. But definitely, when we go to Strumshaw, we have to rough it a bit. There's no electrical hook up there. Oh, I have got that little two-stroke generator. I need to fire that up and all and get that running. I got it running when I bought it and I haven't used it since. I need to fire it up and let it run for a couple of hours, I think. And then put some fresh fuel in it for this year. Make sure it's running okay. So that'll be handy. I'll just use it to recuperate the batteries. But towards the end of last year I did fit the other solar panel, so hopefully that'll keep that charged enough to run my little fridge. Four little experiments coming up. Looking forward to this summertime. I need to get another bike as well. Probably get a classic moped or something, just to go back to forwards and work on for a bit of fun. Short video, let you know what I might be doing in the near future. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye for now.